Good morning, everyone. This is Farah Rebah. Today's book review is What is Islam? The Importance of Being Islamic by Shahab, Ahmed. The book begins with observations about the old practices of Islam that might seem strange to modern Muslims and non-Muslims. For example, drinking wine was practiced by Muslims, including scholars and thinkers. The image on the book's cover is for a coin that shows the Mughal emperor Jahangir, a well-known Muslim leader at that time, holding a glass of wine in one hand and a copy of the Quran in the other hand. The image of Muslims drinking wine might seem like a contradiction because it's prohibited in the Islamic religion to drink alcohol. However, the author sees such contradictions as what constitutes Islam, in which vagueness and paradox are real dilemmas, experienced as part of being Muslim. Throughout the book, Ahmed tries to define and reclaim Islam. The author examines history, arts, philosophy, music, poetry, and other means that made Muslims what they are at that time. Ahmed recalls the past of Islam and makes it clear for the readers of modern times. Readers will be able to understand who Muslims are, where they came from, and why they think the way they do. According to Ahmed, Islam makes Muslims and Muslims make Islam. Some readers might find the book too academic. Those with no previous experience with Islam might not understand the book because it has deep notions. So they need to start with basic readings to understand the religion and then continue with this book. The book is striking and inspiring at the same time. It deals deeply with strong debates of religious studies. The work covers these complicated areas in a scholarly manner, yet the author could have been less repetitive and extended. This is Farah Rebah. Thank you for watching.